आज भी बसी है वही याद इन आंखों में, आज भी बसा है तेरा प्यार इस दिल में। चलता हूं आज अकेले इन राहों पर, लिए वही एहसास अपने दिलों में। It seemed to be an end for everything, and every being had lost its charm. The flow of energy had stopped abruptly. Everything appeared to be same, yet very different. Things were same, but feelings had changed. A lot was there unspoken within everyone.
I can't do this anymore. I don't know what to do. I'm just not able to digest it. Everything has come to a standstill. How do we live like this? This whole place vibrated with this energy, but now everything's missing. I had so many plans, so many dreams, but now nothing interests me because there's no one to guide me.
Akash, Kunal, what are you guys speaking, yaar? Come on, this is not the time to break. We all have to remain strong.
When the only source of our strength is missing, how can we remain strong?
Hey, come on, yeah. Nothing is missing. Nothing has come to an end.
Rohan, whatever we say, the harsh reality is right in front of us. Tell me, for whose darshan are we going to run for now? For whose smile are we going to work day in and day out?
Yes, correct. The reality is in front of all of us. But tell me, is it wrong when the whole world says that the first physical recipients of his physical darshan were we, his students? The first recipient of his smile were we, his students? Then, isn't it right that the first bearers of responsibility should also be we, his students?
But what is the motivation to do anything now? Look, Rohan, it's nice and easy to speak such things, but the truth is, it's all over.
Nothing is over. Now is the testing time. We have to take up the responsibility. I mean, we are the senior most students now, and it is our duty to see to it that everything happens as it used to be when Swami was there with us. The whole world is now looking towards students as to how we respond to the situation. And if we only break, then what message are we sending to the devotees outside? Now all the love that Swami has given us all these years has to become our motivation.
We'll have to live for it and live by it.
Yes. And in our times of difficulties, he's always there with us.
Exactly. And we can't just leave like that. Before joining here, I never wanted to come here. But now, when I want to go, I am not able to leave. And I never knew him till I came here. But now, he has become my everything.
Come on, guys. Swami expects us to be strong. Chal Kunal, Akash, let us pray to him. And I'm sure he will help us. It is his duty and our right.
कल तक देखे तुम्हें, इस पल ढूंढे तुझे, मन पूछे तेरा पता, दिल कहे तू है यहाँ, तरसे मेरे नैना, अब और नहीं मुझे सहना.
So, this is how financial markets and economic events are closely linked to each other. Oh, okay boys, see you tomorrow then. Oh, by the way, Ganesh Chaturthi is fast approaching. So, what are you boys planning for this year? Like every year, Swami would love to see your chariots. Make sure he gives you group photos. Okay.
हाँ यार, this year no fun and excitement.
Yeah, correct. This year there seems to be no purpose only.
Those were the days. Now everything has changed.
No. Nothing has changed, yeah.
Akash, it's very easy to say, but how do we feel it?
Last year when he came for group photos, where is Rajesh? Hey, you remember last year he had blessed our idols? I still have those idols with me.
And now he's not there with us. How can we instill the same motivation in everyone?
Exactly. Let us make these memories the very source of our motivation.
And we don't need to instill motivation in anyone. We need to motivate ourselves.
See guys, we can either sit here and crib about our fate, or we can pray to Swami to guide us.
See, we are all exhausted, but we need to put in efforts, right? Only then can we ask him to show us the way, right? And I'm sure he will help us.
Chal Rohan, at least now our class is with us.
Hi, yaar. By Swami's grace, I just hope that everything goes well.
Rohan, you know how we used to run for darshan after classes?
Hi, yaar.
Zinda ho lekin kyun ye tu pata. क्या है रजा, इतना करीब है फासले क्या हमारे प्यार में कुछ कमी है, कहाँ है तू गया है क्यों, कहाँ है तू गया है क्यों।
चल यार जाते हैं।
आरज़ू है फिर तुमसे मिलना, तब इन सवालों का जवाब तुम्हें आज जी लूंगा तेरी यादों में, कल फिर ढूंढूंगा तुम्हें।
सैरम ब्रदर्स, एज यू ऑल नो गणेश चतुर्थी इज फास्ट अप्रोचिंग, सो वी जस्ट थॉट वी शुड मीट यू ऑल एंड डिस्कस हाउ टू गो अबाउट द प्रिपरेशंस and how to make it very, very grand.
And to tell you, brothers, Swami always loves and appreciates the effort we put for making Ganesha's chariot.
Yes, and that is why the 3-4 days which we spend in making the chariots is really worth it. Trust me, brothers, we'll learn a lot from it.
But since Swami is not there, who is going to see our chariots?
Exactly. All these years, we should do only for him. But now, for whom shall we make this?
Do you think we'll get the same motivation as before?
So tell me, brother, do you have a puja room at home?
Yes.
Did you stop lighting the lamp after Swami left us physically? Or did you stop praying?
Swami has gone nowhere, brothers. Come on. And I'm sure Swami is listening to all of us, even as we are speaking right now.
Every question posed threw bigger challenges. But deep within, we had the conviction that he will take care.
Brothers, it is our collective responsibility to do this, isn't it?
Not just responsibilities. These activities teach us how to live in a community and work together to please Swami.
If this is going to make Swami happy, brothers, then let's do it.
Thank you, brothers. Thank you very much. I am sure this year also Swami will be very proud of our work.
Brother, are you from Sri Sathya Sai Senior Boys Hostel? I think I've seen you there.
Yeah.
By the way, I am Prem, from first year. I had gone home for sick leave. Are you going somewhere?
Yeah.
Oh, I have come and you are going. So, anyone sick at home?
No.
Then any function at home?
No.
Then surely someone's marriage?
No.
Oh, then something here making you leave?
Yeah, something like that.
Then it has to be something really big. If you don't mind, can you share your problems with me? I have heard that sharing problems relieve someone's pain.
Okay.
Tell me, how do you feel when you lose the most important person in your life? Oh, for me, there is no one special. Everyone is unique and special for me.
Then you can never understand. Forget it.
Brother, I didn't mean to hurt your feelings. But is running away from the problem the only solution?
Maybe yes.
Maybe no. Is there anything that Swami cannot solve? Have you not heard Swami saying, "Why fear when I am here?" Brother, come, we'll go back to hostel. Come, come, we'll go, come.
Hey, Prem. I can't let my friend see me with luggage. So you keep it with you. I'll take from you later.
Kunal, where were you, yaar? We have been searching for you since long time.
He just went to find some solutions.
Solutions? Solutions? Who are you?
Oh, he's Prem. He's from first year and he had gone for his sick leave.
Hi, nice to meet you.
Hi.
And these are my best friends, Akash, Rohan.
Oh, hi.
Okay, come then. Let us go.
Chal, let's go in.
Bol, kahan gaya tha?
Brothers, I just need to submit the papers.
Huh? Where did he go?
Arey, kuch kaam tha.
Kya yaar, where were you?
Sir, my form.
Just one second.
Oh.
Oh no! You go, brother, I'll take care.
Kunal, tell us frankly, where were you? We searched for you in entire hostel as well as college.
And I'm very sure that there's something more to it that you have not told us about.
No, nothing.
Come on, Kunal. We are your friends, yaar.
And you absolutely don't know how to lie.
Okay, fine. I tried to run away.
What?
What?
Kunal, what's wrong with you?
I understand that Swami is always there with us. But when life throws challenges one upon the other, I do really miss him.
So, what challenges are you talking about?
Nothing. Some personal problems.
Kunal, hum tere dost hai yaar.
Haan yaar.
Tu hame nahi batayega to aur kise batayega?
Bol na Kunal.
Actually, 2 months ago my father lost his job.
And then they even cancelled his pension. I'm not even left with any money to pay the hostel mess fees. And to top it all, Swami also.
Oh, okay. But you could have shared with us here. I mean, we could have done something.
We can still try and help. After all, this is what this place has taught
Sarah?
Us.
Sarah? Brothers, actually I'm sorry. I just came to return this bag. And I happened to overhear the conversation. If you don't mind, I have some extra pocket money. And you can use it for your hostel fees.
Wow, that would be really great, wouldn't it? Kunal, what do you
say? Brother, it's very kind of you. But it's okay.
No, brother, I really mean it.
Take.
If you don't mind, you can repay me later.
Take.
It's very nice of you. But I'm sure Sam will take care.
He always assured, take one step and I will do the rest. Chaturthi celebrations went on with same spirit and vigor, all thanks to him.
Come on, guys, as the boy very good. It's been a long time since you played.
Have to win for sure.
पाटिल कैसे थी?
गाइस, गाइस, गाइस वो पेट्रोल है द कार।
ओह नो। ओके, लिफ्ट हिम, लिफ्ट हिम।
गाइस, फास्ट, फास्ट, मूव, मूव। केयरफुल गाइस, केयरफुल, केयरफुल। कॉस्ट ठीक से पकड़। ये मेक वे यार, मेक वे, मेक वे।
कम फास्ट, कम फास्ट। हे गाइस, कम फास्ट।
Adi, all of you can be here.
No, yaar. No. It was all my fault.
Eh? अरे क्या बोल
रहा? It was mine that hit him.
यार, नहीं.
Don't worry, यार. It's okay.
बोल ना इसको. Relax. Mom is there.
Good that you brought him on time. He's having a small fracture on the rib bone, which has led to an internal bleeding. But nothing to worry now. He'll be fine in few days of time.
Can we see him now, doctor?
Yes, sure. But let him not get disturbed.
Brothers, how is he now?
Hiya.
Oh, Prem. Thanks a lot, yeah. You came at the right time with the car.
I just did my duty. Anyways, he's fine now. That's enough.
By the way, Warden sir is on his way to meet Adi.
Warden sir?
Oh, Warden sir.
I think I need to leave now.
Kyun?
Arre, nahi yaar. I didn't take his permission for the car. I think I should leave now. Bye. Sai Ram.
Tu kuch mat bol ab. Now we'll do the talking and you'll do the listening. Samjha?
Par tu tension mat le. We have told the warden not to inform your parents.
Oh, sorry yaar. Because of me you had to...
No problem yaar. It's okay.
Excuse me, doctor is calling you all.
Get ready. Our exams are going to start.
हाँ यार, lot to study.
अरे don't worry यार, हम सब है ना. After all, this is the specialty of the place यार. We learn, share, play together, grow together. क्या बोलता है? Everything together.
So guys, how is everything? How are you Adi?
I'm fine यार. Feeling better now.
भाई लोग, तुम लोगों के लिए news है. पहले गुड न्यूज चाहिए या बैड न्यूज?
चल आदि, यू टेक द कॉल.
ऑफ कोर्स गुड न्यूज यार.
हाँ तो गुड न्यूज ये है कि क्या था गुड न्यूज?
अरे यार,
हाँ याद है कल ये डिस्चार्ज हो रहा है.
वेरी गुड यार.
हाँ ओके. एंड बैड न्यूज ये है कि नेक्स्ट वीक से अपना प्रैक्टिकल एंड थ्योरी एग्जाम स्टार्ट हो रहा है. सो गेट रेडी.
What time here?
Array, it's still 8:30 yaar.
This system is capable of producing sound pressure exceeding 85 dB. 85 dB is the sound pressure corresponding.
Are you sure it is 8:30? Haan yaar.
Then why is the clock showing 9?
Oh my god, my watch has stopped working.
Oh my god, we are late. Run! We are dead, man.
Hey, wait, listen.
Huh?
Warden will be there.
So what?
अरे सो क्या सो, वील हैव टू गिव हिम अ रीजन फॉर बीइंग लेट. नो
अरे हाँ.
ओह
सो व्हाट डू वी डू नाउ?
व्हाट विल डू ओके यू टेल. यू हैड अ लेग स्प्रेन, आई वाज हेल्पिंग यू.
ओके डन.
अरे रुक रे.
Why? Why? What are you doing? Why are you late?
Actually, I had loose motion, sir.
Now, why are you late?
Sir, I was helping him, sir.
Okay, go.
अरे यार बाद में लेटर लेटर लेटर
ए रोहन
यस
व्हिच एग्जाम टुडे
मैक्रो इकोनॉमिक्स
ओ इन दिस ओनली द कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ ओपन इकोनॉमिक फ्रेमवर्क कम्स
यार एक्चुअली वो तो पढ़ा ही नहीं
God, exam was amazing, yaar. Hai na? Actually, thanks to Prem, yaar. Agar wo nahi aata na, 20 mark question ka kya karta?
Haan, yaar. Seriously, main wahi socha tha ki matlab, how come?
Hey, I couldn't remember this one, yaar.
Arey, yaar.
Look at guys. Exams are over. Kaafi time se kuch adventurous nahi kiya, yaar. Haan,
yaar. We need to get together or something like that.
Hey, how about, say, trekking?
Yeah. Amazing idea, but when?
Sunday.
Guys, come fast.
Take proper videos, I'm telling you.
कौन सा ट्रेन पकड़नी है चेकिंग पे तो जा रहे हैं पहुंच जाएंगे आराम से टेंशन नहीं है
गाइस
ओहो सर आप भी इधर क्या बात
वो सर जी आई थिंक सम मिसकम्युनिकेशन यार वी आर गोइंग फॉर ट्रैकिंग नॉट फॉर ईटिंग
अरे ओ मेरा और पहाड़ों का बहुत पुराना रिश्ता है देयर वाज अ टाइम व्हेन एवरीडे आई यूज्ड टू गो टू ट्रैकिंग
हां यार पर अभी इसे चढ़ाना तो बहुत भारी रहेगा
और रोहन समझा दे इसको
पर टेंशन नहीं यार ओ ब्रदर्स यू ऑल आर देयर ना कर देंगे सपोर्ट
अरे फिर हमें कौन चढ़ाएगा
अरे ओ
और कितना दूर है यार
What a beautiful view.
Beautiful.
What a height, yeah. But it's too hot.
I never came on this height, yeah.
We can see Mandir, yeah, from here.
Jannat, yeah.
Even Hanuman statue.
Oh, yeah. You see that one? That's so beautiful. Oh, oh finally. Hey, guys. Motu pahunch gaya, yaar.
Hey, guys. Just be careful. It's slippery around on the edges, okay?
Hey, guys. Come here. Let's take photos, yaar.
Hi, yaar. Come.
यार ये फिर शुरू हो गया। ओए समीर, कभी इंसानों का भी फोटो दे दिया कर यार।
आ जाओ आ जाओ। हाँ रेडी रेडी ओके। स्माइल।
बी केयरफुल।
हाँ नो प्रॉब्लम नो प्रॉब्लम यार। श्योर श्योर श्योर।
कम ऑन गाइस।
ओके रेडी रेडी।
समीर यार समीर थोड़ा थोड़ा आगे आ जा। समीर थोड़ा आगे आ जा।
नो प्रॉब्लम
बस बस यार बस श्योर श्योर।
ले ले। हाँ
समीर यार इनफ। थोड़ा केयरफुल यार।
केयरफुल।
नो प्रॉब्लम थोड़ा ही तो है।
ओके समीर जस्ट बी केयरफुल।
ओके एवरीवन स्माइल।
I'm fine. Oh my God. Her leg. Slowly. I'm okay.
तुम लोग समीर को देखो,
अरे रोहन, that rope was about to snap, yeah. Thank God, Prem came on time.
प्रेम किधर से आया?
I don't know.
अरे प्रेम, तू किधर से आया?
I come every day to see the sunrise, but I didn't expect this to happen. I suggest not to go to the edges. They are quite slippery.
Enough adventure for today. Let's go.
रोहन, थैंक्स यार, बचा दिया।
नहीं यार, इट्स ऑल स्वामी, ही ओनली टुक केयर। सर यू कॉल्ड फॉर अस?
हाँ, यस यस, कम इन, आई विल गेट बैक टू यू लेटर। आई वाज वेटिंग फॉर यू ऑल, सिट। Actually, it's been a long time. I haven't met you all after Ganesh Chaturthi. I just wanted to express my happiness that with Swami's grace and all your class efforts, everything has gone very well. All the activities and celebrations happen with the same spirit. So...
No, sir. It's our duty, sir. Rather, everyone's love for Swami that made it happen.
Exactly. But now is the main test. Sports meet. And you all have to plan a lot.
Actually, sir, even we have been thinking about it. Don't get us wrong, sir, but I think this year it'll be difficult, sir.
Yes, sir. Sports meet being such a big event spread across 1.5 months, we doubt whether all will have same commitment they used to.
That's why I've called you all. The way you all have shouldered other responsibilities and motivated everyone, I'm sure you all can do it again. Just pray to him and he'll take care.
अरे रोहन, क्या सोचा तूने?
किस बारे में?
स्पोर्ट्स मीट यार, कल वार्डन सर बोल रहे थे ना।
हाँ यार, मैं भी वही सोच रहा था।
रोहन, कम अप, कम अप।
व्हाट?
कम अप,
ऊपर।
ओके नाउ स्टॉप स्टॉप नाउ यू क्लोज योर आईज।
व्हाई?
कम ऑन गाइस, क्लोज योर आईज, क्लोज योर आईज, जस्ट क्लोज योर आईज। नाउ ओपन योर आईज। How was it?
You know what, Prem? You called us to show sunrise. But Swami had different plans.
Different plans? Meaning?
Nothing. Come, let's go.
A sports meet is going on very well, yaar.
Haan, yaar. Swami's really taking care. It's all his grace. Hey, Kunal, time kya hua?
Chal, bhaage.
Bhaage?
Chal.
Once again, he took care of everything. The vacuum was filled. We ran for his darshan once again, only to relive those memories.
अरमानों से दिल भरा है यार। Yes, thanks a lot.
हाँ यार, स्वामी did it again.
Yes, after all it is his duty. Really grateful to him, yaar.
क्या बोलता
है? मजा आया,
मजा आया.
हे प्रेम का,
प्रेम का
है.
प्रेम का
कहाँ से आया?
घर से ही.
चल देख के आते.
हाँ यार, उसके रूम में कभी गए नहीं.
चल
चल देख के आते. अरे प्रेम, रूम में देख के आते.
No brother, we are searching for Prem.
Yeah, I am Prem.
Prem Sundar from Koramangala?
Yeah, that's me. Yeah, this is for my father. Thank you.
But...
किधर भी नहीं हो.
अरे कोई भी रूम में नहीं है.
आई डिडंट सी एनीवेयर यार.
ए फाइल
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 चल 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 चल.
Thank you.
So brothers, how was it?
We wanted to see one
footage, sir.
From camera, sir. Camera.
Sir, you really need to help us, sir.
Why?
Urgent, sir. Please, sir.
Which one?
Sir. Five, sir. Five.
Okay, come.
I think November, sir.
November.
No, sir.
Next.
No, sir. Next, sir. Not this. Sir, go little back, sir.
Back, sir, back.
Sir, can you forward a little bit, sir, please?
छुआ जब हमने तुम्हें दिल पहचाना तुम्हें काश दिल की सुनता हमें जाने न देता
He was with us, sir.
We saw him, sir.
जो अजमा सो गए थे आज फिर वो जाग उठे कहाँ है तू
पलकों में तू
गया है क्यों
सपनों में तू
कहाँ है तू
सांसों में तू
गया है क्यों
दफ्तरों में तू
कहाँ है तू
ये तलाश का
And it all seemed to be like a dream. Those few days with him that we would cherish forever in our lives.
Thank you.
Prem was never a person. He is an entity that is waiting to be called with a pure heart. For in everyone there lies a Prem buried deep within. All we need to do is just call out to him.
चलते हैं आज इसी पल में, फिर उसी पल के इंतजार में, जब होगी मुलाकात किसी मोड़ पर, फिर उसी एहसास से।
से तुम बातें करते थे